Hello, welcome to our test shop here at Saws and Crowborough. This is our Comet 400 circular saw. It is suitable for cutting aluminiums and plastics. You'll see this kind of machine mostly in the windows industry, but obviously anybody cutting these kind of materials would use this kind of equipment. It comes with 3 meters of input table and 3 meters of output table, complete with a measuring system and stop here as standard. This is the micro spray system providing coolant to the blade. You don't have to use this, but it does give better cuts and longer blade life. As you can see, it's adjustable here. Fed by a bottle down here, which you would just fill up with a soluble oil. There is a nozzle at the back of the machine, which you can attach dust extraction if you wish. Here is the input for the air supply. It is adjustable. You may need to turn it down to cut very thin wall materials so that it doesn't crush the material. On this side of the machine, you'll see the on-off switch conveniently placed for the blade, a handle here to enable you to swivel the head round for the different mitering angles, and the blowgun, obviously, for blowing your chips off when you've finished working. As you can see, this is a nice casting. Some machines just use a piece of plastic for this purpose. There are 3 screws here to remove the guard, enabling you to get access to the clamping bolt for the blade. This is a gas strut. You don't see this on many machines, but it does help you pull the machine down smoothly without snatching. Around the front of the machine, we have a switch here for the micro spray. You don't have to use a micro spray. Maybe certain materials you don't want to have any residue on, so you can cut dry. On this side, you have the switch for the clamping. As you can see, the air clamps going in and out there. Around here, we have a dead stop for certain angles, like 0, of course, 22 and a half, and 45 degrees. So it'll go exactly into those positions. If you had odd cuts to do at funny angles, you can actually clamp, for instance, there at 29 degrees with this extra locking screw here. So that's now a 29 degree cutting angle. I'll just demonstrate this machine on the very small section here. The capacity is on our PDF. You'll see that it cuts much bigger pieces than this. You'll see it clamp and cut, and just how fast it can actually produce your work.